And like I said, I keep going back to the word sophisticated with Ricky. You don't feel like you're being amused. You feel like something larger is happening. You know, that there's something that goes back maybe 2,000 years, you know, when you're watching Ricky.
You know, you could hear Glenn Gould play Bach's two-part Inventions, you know, which everybody starts out playing when they start playing the piano when they're 6 years old. Glenn Gould plays them, you say, oh my God, that's extraordinary. You know, you see that Cézanne does Mon Sainte Victoire, right? And there's three little lines of pastel paint, and you say, my God, that's the most beautiful mountain I've ever seen. Or Michael Motion, the juggler, has one of his routines he does, he juggles one ball. And it's what Ricky does is so extraordinarily pure and honed and perfect. He's the man. He's it.